Hi there. Let's talk about unlocking meaning, one of the five attributes of a culturepreneur. You know, in organizations where team members know that their contributions are making a difference, where they feel valued and can see the difference they're making to the organization and those they serve, those individuals are four times more likely to be actively engaged. And in high performance organizations, every leader intentionally, meaningfully connects team members to the vision. And they show team members how their contributions matter and how their roles and efforts and work directly contribute to the achievement of the vision for the organization and how everybody makes a difference and plays an important role. And not only do the leaders do that in high performance organizations, but the other side of the coin of unlocking meaning is ensuring that every leader truly knows what's most meaningful to each of their team members, that they know what a great day at work looks like for each of their team members. They know what a meaningful contribution looks like to each team member, what they each want to achieve through their careers, the difference they want to make outside of the organization, and that they take the time to truly understand each other as people, as human beings, and what matters most to them at work and outside of work. That's how leaders unlock meaning. And when people feel meaningfully connected to the work, to the organization, to one another, the impact is unbelievable. The energy, the engagement, the innovation and collaboration and pure joy that's experienced through the work has such an impact on the performance of the organization. And so, for a list of questions to gauge the degree of meaning within your team, check out our ebook at the link below. And to learn about how to truly unlock meaning and make a difference to your organization, check out our Building High Performance Teams and Cultures program at our website. All right, stay tuned for the next attribute in a video coming soon. Take care.